Look, just for the record, one more time, I love my brother. I love my dad. I actually love my mother as well. I hope that's okay. And I admire their service to the nation and the difficult decisions that they had to make. But I'm my own man, and my views are shaped by my own thinking and my own experiences.